Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students. Hopefully you are enjoying good health. Let's start our today's lesson. Students, open page number 32. Today we will revise question number 4 and 5 of lesson 4, unit 1. So let's start. Question number 4 is, where does the river Indus start? So here in this question we have to tell from where the river Indus starts. So let's see the answer. Here is the answer of question number 4. So let's read the answer. The river Indus originates from Lake Mansurawar in Tibet. Explanation: originates mean starts. So the river Indus starts from the Lake Mansurawar in Tibet. Moving towards the next question. Question number 5 is, which area is the most populated? Why? Populated means having large population or largely inhabited. This question has two parts. In the first part, we will tell which area of Pakistan is the most populated. And in the second part, we will tell why this area is most populated. Let's see the answer of this question. The answer of question number 5 is, the most populated area is the Indus Plains. This area is very fertile as there is plenty of water. There is an excellent irrigational canal system which provides water to areas which are not near the rivers. Many cities and towns have been developed here. Explanation: populated means having large population or largely inhabited. Fertile means capable of producing many crops. Plenty means large. Developed means established. So the most populated area of Pakistan is the Indus Plains. Indus Plains include the plains of Indus River. For example, the provinces of Punjab and Sindh. This area is most populated because this area is very fertile and support the growth of many crops as there is sufficient supply of water here. There is also an excellent system of irrigational canals. Irrigational canals are the artificial waterways that are built to supply water to the areas which are far from the rivers. As the Indus Plain is most fertile and has sufficient supply of water, that's why many cities and towns have been developed here.